Two types of genes play a major role in regulating the cell cycle. Genes called proto-oncogenes encourage cell division. Proteins produced by these genes act like accelerators, stimulating the cell to grow and divide. In contrast, genes called tumor suppressor genes inhibit cell division. Proteins produced by these genes act like brakes to slow down or stop cell division. The balance between the activities of proto-oncogenes and tumor suppressor genes keeps normal cells dividing at a rate that is appropriate for their position and role in the body.